No matter what we go through as an individual, no matter what is decided during these days of General Conference, no matter what the outcome is of us or for us in our church, we must never forget God is in control. We must be willing and ready to look beyond our circumstance, look beyond what conference decides, look beyond, looking for God's will, looking for His sovereignty, and what He may be planning to do through us as an individual and as a church. I believe wholeheartedly that God has a plan for you, and a plan for me, and a plan for this church. And no matter what is decided, no matter what we may experience, no matter what the church may have to endure, we must stay focused on Christ, our Savior, on God, Almighty Creator, and on His living and holy Word. And I truly believe, if we do those things, we and the church will come out victorious. God is in control. His plan will be fulfilled. Pray. Dear God, your servant Joseph endured many dreadful things in his life, yet you remained faithful to him. Father, from the story of Edie, we learn that your plan of salvation cannot be erased or defeated by sin. As our church stands on the divide of righteousness and unrighteousness pertaining to the issues of the LGBTQ, we pray that you help us to not become angered or vengeful. Open our eyes and our ears to see and hear what your plan is for us as an individual and as a church. Father, help us to stay focused on you and your word, so we may endure any circumstance you place in front of us. And may we receive the blessing that your plan has for us. We pray these things in Jesus Christ's precious name. Amen. Our closing hymn is Grace Greater Than Our Sin, number 365. receive the benediction. Dear God, as we leave this sanctuary this morning and go out into our communities, may we go with strength. May we go with courage to share the good news of your love and that you are in control and that your plan will be fulfilled no matter what, no matter what the circumstances are. Your plan will be done. We thank you and we praise you in the name of Jesus Christ.